go to 17 and see if Juli Inkster can save this par. Not a lot of break. He's got to hit it firmly going up the hill. Beautiful save that away. Nice par save. Keeps Juli 4 under for the day and 1 under for the tournament. 3 shots behind Paula Creamer.
And Andy, we've seen a couple of those from Juli Inkster.